We got a match. This one counts. Kazuya versus... Ooh, Geese. Loss is inevitable. Alright. What do we do against Geese? Don't get hit. Oh my goodness. Is this dude about to promo? Not if we can stop him. Okay, he's already got a character at Mighty Ruler, so... It's not his first rodeo. See if we can put a stop to this promo train that he's on.
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Oh no. Stand up. Die. Oh shit. Am I under it? Oh, that was good. I mean, that was stupid, but it worked. Okay, gotta remember that when he's got rage. Because we could have easily won that, right? Oh! Stand up. Okay, but if we block that, if we can get a read on when he's going to do that, that's launch punishable. Oh no! Did he like that step? Did he like that step? I like that crush dash two, two or three as well. Oh, that's okay. I was airborne. Nope, I'm under it. You're dead. Oh shit! Oh, I got chipped out. Oh, that's terrible. I would have killed him too if I had, if I had gotten. I mashed too fast. If I had gotten while standing too when I ducked the rage art. Alright, let's give him one more. I wanted to get while standing too when I ducked that rage art, but I mashed it too fast. Ugh, that would have killed him. Okay, I got got though. I got got. Alright. That was pretty good. I got under the rage art, but I didn't kill him for it. That's really unfortunate. That rage art is so risky. It's an unblockable, but it's reactable. Oh, he floated me out. Maybe I shouldn't be rushing Geese, huh? Oh no. Just out of range, thankfully. Hey Joanna, how you doing? Fight. Hmm. Oh my goodness. That move is basically an orbital, huh? Wall. He's hit so hard. Oh, I got lucky. He's conditioned. Oh, good punish. Good punish. There we go. Wall. Ooh, okay. He keeps using that setup and it keeps working. Good. We can kill here. Oh, how much longer do you have on school? I keep getting clipped by that orbital. Your school year's almost over, right? Surely. Can I get under that high? Oh! That got nerfed, didn't it? I don't really know what to do. Oh, I got so lucky. And I'm dead. Just the end of this month? Wow! End of June? Yeah, you did that one too many times. End of June, huh? I feel like when I was in high school, it was always done at the beginning of June, but that was a long time ago, and probably far away. I went to school in Florida in the 90s. Oh, you're in Canada. I didn't know. Okay. Ah. Good punish. Oh, man, I almost fought. He did it again. He did it again. Oh, I got so lucky there. Yeah, we end up in school late. Oof. That was smart. That move is really good. School starts in like late August for us. Ah! This is a whiff punish, but it's not gonna help that much. It's the principle of the thing that matters. Oh no! That was not high-level Tekken. Alright. I'm gonna just run with those points. That dude got a rank off of me. He can hold that. Everybody wins, huh? Got a second viewer? Road to Mighty Ruler. Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. Working on it. This is the second time I've been to Suzaku. I was at 23, I don't know, maybe a month ago, and then I got ranked down a lot with Kazuya, but I got it back. So I guess I've shown I can reliably get to 23, so we'll see if I can get to 24. It's, you know, nothing bad happens. If you lose, you lose. If you get ranked down, you get ranked down. Like, Kazuya says, I'll get everything back. Against. Okay, that's only against bears. It turns out, like, this move right here, this is a launcher against bears. But I think only bears. If you happen to watch Combo Breaker, that was... So Ni used this against Rangchu a bunch, if you happen to watch. That was why he picked Kazuya, I think. Yeah! There we go. Yeah, I didn't know it until I saw Nee do it. I had no idea why he was doing that at the time, and I went and I looked it up. I don't know if you follow the main man, but that Swedish Mishima player, he was like, oh yeah, that's a launcher against bears. And I went and I labbed it, and it's you just do while standing forward to get the pickup. There we go. That's the combo. Yeah, that was wild. It's, I think it's really interesting how Ni plays so many different characters, and he's not... He kind of plays them all the same for the most part, except for he's got, like, the reason why he picked that character. And I think I could be wrong, but my understanding of why he picked Kazuya in that matchup is for two things. It can be. But on the other hand, like, to fight bears, like, your normal combos just don't work on bears, right? They just fall out because they're not... It's not just that they're big hitboxes, they're weird hitboxes. Their legs are the wrong shape, right? And they just fall out of your combos, and it's terrible. As you may know. Also, your low pokes often don't reach. Like, you have to be right up against a bear to make their make your low pokes hit. They're a giant hassle. I don't love fighting bears. Ooh, I played this guy before. But it's just familiarity, really. Just gotta do it more. I think he's good. I think this guy is... got a pretty good win rate against me. See how we do. Really plays a lot of Fang. But I feel like I understand what Fang does, so maybe it won't be too bad. We're gonna sidestep left against Fang. That's a good tool. Nice. That was real good. Ah! Good backswing. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Okay, that was smart. On his part. Presence of mind. I'm feeling a little sluggish. Ah! Okay, I got lucky. Okay, good punish. Okay. Oh no, oh no. Got through a break. Are we gonna do it today? We step left against Fang. Get ready for the next battle. This is critical. I was getting a lot of mileage with the sidestep three. But this guy knows when to backsway. They nerfed backsway though. It's not nearly as good as it used to be in season one. But is school okay? Hope school's going alright. And I hope your brother is letting you play the PlayStation sometimes.
Round one. Fight.
No punish. Man, I almost blocked that. Ah! That was real lucky. Wake up buttons. Good wall combo, yes! Have an in-class essay. Thank you! Yeah, it works 60% of the time. It works every time. Oh, rude. Yeah, unblockable at the wall is like kind of classic Kazuya stuff. It works more often than it should. You would think people would, you know, expect it, but it's kind of cheesy. It's the equivalent of, like, doing a bunch of stuff, you know, as, like, Lily or Xiaoyu, and then doing a snake edge. Was a whiff punish. Oh, I don't have a good. That was actually a missed input. Oh, I could kill him, man. Yeah. I only do it against the wall. Why did he do that? Okay, that move is actually a full launcher as Fang. That forward four, the high kick he did, it is so good and the combo off it looks so dope. Whoa! I broke that. Rage drive into the... Okay, I tried to break that. I'm not breaking these throws. That's a 1 plus 2 grab. Good step! He still didn't do it! He didn't do it. He hit me with it twice now and he didn't do the combo. Alright. Oh my god. Can we just farm this guy right to Mighty Ruler?
Get ready for the next battle.
He tried the raw unblockable there, I didn't get hit with it. Yeah. I was getting too aggressive. I was trying to just steamroll him, so I had to like kind of dial it back. But he was not willing to be steamrolled. But he's been getting some good steps on my stuff. He's starting to get around my pressure. So we have to be a little bit careful.
Fight.
It's like minus 20, I didn't do anything. That was weird. Oh! Okay. I think I'm dead. No? Oh no, I'm dead. Wow! That's a good setup. I'm gonna steal that. Yeah, that's minus 13, kid. I tried a 1 plus 2 break. It did not work.
Round 4.
That's the one throw?
Fight.
Wow! Oh my god, that was a whiff punish. He just did it. He knew. Oh, we got lucky there. Hell sweep? Can we pull this out? Looking good. Ooh, good hop kick. I got under his forward 1+2. Whew.
Get ready for the next battle.
What, like one or two more? And we're promoed? We're getting really close. Okay, if he does, I gotta not fail to punish shoulder. If I block a shoulder again, I gotta punish it.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, good. No! Why didn't that punish? I actually don't know how bad. Nice! Yes, let me tell you about it in a second. Oh! So he's... Okay. That was a good block. I should have done a crouch dash into a... Wow! Okay, he's got an Oki set up there.
You lose.
Alright, if I lose two in a row, I'm gonna quit. Against this guy. That was real good. That was real good. Light turned on in his head. Who do I want for season 3? I hope season 3 happens. I bet it's gonna get announced at Evo, that's my expectation. I really want Jun Kazama. I really loved her in Tag 1 and Tag 2. I didn't really play Tekken 2, but those are the only games she was in. She was in Tekken 2, Tag 1, and Tag 2. Ooh. Oh, that was really good. This is almost like a different person. Wow! No punish. Well, yes, thanks. Oh my god. Ah, he went for the wall standing three. No, kid. I seen that once or twice. Oh my god, I can't believe that hit. I thought I would have blocked that. That was tense. Whew. June is... she's pretty similar to Asuka. So Asuka is actually based on June, originally. Stylistically, June is a lot more, like, elegant, you know? Like, Asuka is meant to be, like, kind of like a, like, rough and tumble, kind of like... you know, kind of like a tomgirl, which is cool. But Asuka's meant to be like, or June is meant to be like, you know, kind of like elegant, soft-spoken. And in Tag 2, her style is a lot more, it's kind of like Asuka, but it's less defensive. It's actually more rushdown. She has a stance just for being aggressive. It's like a mix-up stance. So I thought she was a lot of fun in Tag 2. Fight. No. Awkward combo? We got this. Oh god, I got lucky there. Did you like that throw break? Throw break in to get launched, huh? Round two. Fight. That's minus 12. Raj, how you doing? We are so close. Raj, why does your brain hurt? We need to know why does your brain hurt?
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey Sora, how you doing? I'm playing ranked right now. This is a promo match. It's very exciting. We'll see if I'm gonna get styled on. See if he's gonna prevent me from promoing, but I hope y'alls are here to text ass. Microservices and also virtualization? That's ill. You mean Eliteville for elite hackers? Good stuff. No. What? Good stuff. Yeah, I don't know why that didn't punish. I'm gonna have to mess with that. Fight. Oh, I got lucky there. That was supposed to be an electric. I'm dead. Hello viewers, hope you're doing alright. Okay, if we...
You win.
Mighty Ruler. I am so glad y'all's got to witness that. Hey! This is the first time you've been promoted to Mighty Ruler. So other characters on online rankings were below Savior have been promoted to Savior. Characters who have been demoted before will not be promoted. Nice-oo. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I am so glad y'all's got to witness this. You know why it didn't punish? Why didn't it punish? How bad is forward 3-4? Okay, so you have to, like, really mash it. You have to, like, get it right on. Right on. Yeah, down forward 1-2 is 15. Yeah. Oh, that feels good. Let's send him the GGs. That was super nice. Yeah, just a little bit slow. When I, it punished the second time. Well, that's really nice. All right. I'm gonna stop right there. That's, that's pretty exciting.